What's for dinner in the RV? Well, I'm gonna tell you. Barbecued, grilled baby back ribs, homemade potato salad, and pork and beans. Simple, good food right there. And it's all homemade, even the barbecue sauce. Oh my goodness, these ribs are so good. And the messier they are, the better they are. Don't you think? It's so good. So the next time we make them, we're going to tell you how we did it. So don't forget to check back for that. But live, laugh, love to roam.